Hello, everybody. It is Dan Lags, and welcome back to another episode of our Pokemon Light Platinum Let's Play. This ROM hack is amazing. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. So, guys, last time we beat the Elite Four, and in the normal game, you know, there's not much more to do after you beat the Elite Four. So, in this game, it's a little bit different. So, we have a whole entire new region to explore, which what we learned last episode, so I thought the series was going to be over, but apparently it's just begun. So this is going to be awesome, guys. What we need to do is we need to go to Seanport City, and when we go there, we need to go on the boat, give the lady our ticket, I guess. And look at this Wurmple level 2. I got Donnie. Give the lady our ticket, or the dude our ticket, or the sailor guy, whatever, and we should be able to go off to the new region of Lauren. So that's going to be pretty sweet. So, let's see. I'm trying to figure out the best way to get to the Pokemon Center. I think this is Central City. I haven't been here in, like, in ages. I wonder what I could surf in. I wonder what I can find surfing in this water, actually. Just for lulls. See what I can find. Let's just go back and forth here. Oh, crap. I just went out of my bed. All right. Let's just see what we can find. Actually, let me try fishing. I'm floating again. Oh, my goodness. All right. Not even nibble. All right, you know, we're not going to waste our time. Let's get right to the point of this, and let's go to this new region. If I can find the Pokemon Center, that would be brilliant. Oh, man, where is it in this city? I can never remember. Central City. Not very, the Pokemon Center definitely isn't centralized. Here it is. It's, like, at the corner. Give me a break. All right, we're going to heal. Let's check out the squad. So we got Donnie, we got Cutter, we got Rock Bottom, Jimmy, Phantom, and Charger. I mean, on paper, it's a good team, but the levels are so low. We barely got through that Elite Four because of all the stuff that... Wait, actually, let me go back to the center. We barely got through the Elite Four. If you guys missed that last episode, probably should go check it out. And we barely beat it because the guys are such low levels. The highest level Pokemon in the Elite Four was like 78 or 77. I think it was 78. That's not fair. What do I use to fly again? It's Jerry. Jerry's fault. I named him Jerry based off of the character from Parks and Recreation because in that show, Jerry's the klutz in the office that you know, everybody has, you know, him do stupid stuff for them. And so Jerry's my guy who does stupid stuff for me. So where is Seanport City? Is this it? Here we go. Fly to city. All right, get rid of Jerry. Go back in the PC, dumb Jerry. No, I'm just kidding. I like Skarm. Skarm is actually really good in competitive. It's really good for setting up spikes and rocks and OU. Really solid option. It's got very little weakness, high base defense. You guys probably don't know what I'm talking about soon, but I figured I would, maybe, I don't know. I might do a little bit of Pokemon Showdown, which is a competitive Pokemon website that Tyler and I play a lot. We mentioned it during our zombie series. It's really, really fun. So we probably will do a video on it. Even if nobody understands it, we'll just do it because pretty much this channel is about what I want to do for fun. So yeah. Is this the dude gonna let me through? Okay, maybe I have to go up through here. And this is gonna be the dude. Ah, this is the dude. Here he is. Ship is going to Lauren. Want to come along? Come on, my friend. Get on board. Yes! I wanna go to Lauren. Yes! Alright, sweet. So we are going on to the brand new region. This is gonna be sweet. Alright, here we go. We're in Sunnertown. Sunnertown. A place full of sunlight with very beautiful beaches. Cool. Alright, what's this lady want with her... What is that thing? Is that a Pichu? Pick. Okay. Here we go. Alright. This lady doesn't want anything. What does this want? It's like we're playing a whole new game now. So I've loved this series, guys, and I don't think it's very close to being over. I still think we got a little bit of time. I'm going to turn down my game volume a little bit so I can hear myself think. Yeah, but once this is over, you guys got to let me know if you want me to do another ROM hack. I want to just try to do a lot of games that I like, so that's why we've been doing zombies. Oh, it looks like we have a cutscene. Hold on. I'll hold that thought. Professor Ellie. Hi, Dan Lags. Professor Jasmine told me that one of her students would be coming to Lauren. I'm waiting for yellow so we can get to my lab. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Start the Lauren League. Hope you two will get along. Ah, great. We got another rival? This dude looks like a complete poser. I don't know. Couldn't think of anything. Couldn't think of a good insult. Hey, Professor Ellie. Hello, or let's go. Question mark. Who are you? It's Dan Lags. He's the Zeri champion. Wow, you'll be a great rival. We'll have such a great battles later on. Come on, Yellow. Let's go to my lab in Carmine Town. Dan Lags, I'll be waiting for you. All right, get off my screen. All right, what's this? House. Okay, cool. I couldn't tell. All right, what's this guy want? All right, you ate a protein to increase your attack. Oh, items. Super potion, awesome. Do you want to fight? Okay, what level are these guys going to have? Okay, these guys are low level, so I shouldn't have any problem with this. Earthquake, dead. Perugly, earthquake, dead. But I can't use earthquake on that. 62, Nidoqueen, or Surf, dead. All right, cool. These guys aren't very high levels. Should I be training something else right now? Most likely Charger, since we got to catch him up a little bit. Definitely got to do some catching up on levels, even though it doesn't seem like we have to battle. Wow, level 40? Okay, so let's see. This dude's got Pichu, Earthquake, dead. Bidbrawl, Thunderbolt, dead. Ninetales, Earthquake, dead. Krikatoon, Thunderbolt, dead. All right, could have flamethrowed that thing, but whatever. Doesn't really matter. All right, I thought there was an item down here. Yes, indeed. Let's see what this is. Ultra Ball, okay. Let's go back up here. Level 33 Wurmple. That's like the most useless thing ever. All right, Bug Catcher guy, most likely. Thunderbolt, dead. Scallopede, that thing's awesome, but it's dead. Vespiquen is also dead. All these guys are going to die in one hit. I mean, I'm the one that's the high level. Still giving me a lot of experience, though, which is good. Hound, Poochyena. I always get Poochyena Houndour mixed up. All right, here we go. Drifblim, you're dead. Exeggutor, Flamethrower, you're dead. What else? Anything else want to take me on? Thunderbolt, dead. Okay. Sorry, after school. All right, what's this guy want? Fighter dude, talk to me. Okay, whatever. What's this? Cleanse tag? I don't need that. Let's see. Very proud because I finally beaten the Rockavelli gym leader. Wait, hold on. What town is this again? Is this Carmine Town? Yeah, it is. Okay. What's in here? This guy looks interesting. Yo, I want more Pokemon. I'm thinking about, somebody wrote this in the comments on a couple videos, no, it was definitely last video. Somebody wrote that I should start out with completely new Pokemon on the next region. Apparently a lot of you guys have played through this game before, which is really cool to know that you guys have played through the game as well. Apparently this is like a super popular ROM hack, so that's awesome. Alright, what's in here? Just talk to all the peeps. Oh, this guy looks interesting. Oh, he was interesting until he started to move. Okay. It's always the guys who, you know, don't move are the guys that are most interesting in Pokemon games. You know what I mean? What's this guy want? Okay. He looked like somebody who was going to, like, halt my path or something. Love the smell of nature. You're gay. I'm just kidding. I'm just joshing. All right. Route 507. We're not going there just yet. What's this? Research laboratory. Studying everything about Pokemon. What's this guy? Okay. Wait. You should keep away from dangerous routes like this. Stay here where it's safer. Okay. Fine, dude. I'm living on the edge. Okay. I don't need your guidance or whatever. I don't give a crap. Wait. Can I take one of these? Ooh. Looks like I might get a new Pokemon. Judging by those balls. All right. Hello, Dan Langs. This is my nephew Yellow and my niece Pearl. They'll be journeying through Larn as well. I hope you guys get along. Train well. I'll be keeping you on my toes. Blah, blah, blah. Me too. I'll fight you whenever I can. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. Oh, I get new starters. Give me new starters, yes. Tepig. Nah. Oshawott. No. Snivy. Nah. Let's go Tepig. I'm not going to use it. I don't like the 5th gen starters. Those are the 5th gen starters. BT dubs. Best starters, 1st gen. You got Venusaur, Charizard, and Blastoise. All three of them are good, and they're also good and competitive. And then you got 3rd gen, Blaziken, Skeptile, or Sceptile, whatever you want to pronounce it, and Swampert. Those are the best, and all the other ones suck. Oh, actually, Typhlosion is cool. Frolligator is cool. Infernape is good. 6th gen starters are pretty good, but 5th gen starters blow, man. They're terrible. Tepig is probably the best one. Yeah, but 5th gen was a great game, except for the starters, to be quite honest. 3rd gen's the best, in my opinion. Pokemon Ruby brings back so many memories. Anyway, stop tangent. Let's keep on going through the game. I don't really care about you, so leave. Get off my screen. All right, this dude with the stupid yellow hat. Get off my screen, too. Just kidding. Yellow is my favorite color, so. All right. Dan Lags, it's time for you to continue your journey. Here at my lab, if you need me. Okay, good luck. Okay, get off my screen. I like how she just moved over there. It's like awkward. It's like when you're saying bye to someone and you still go in the same direction. It's like such an awkward experience. Happens all the time. All right. Especially when you're at college. All right, let's see. Flamethrower, you're dead. All right, I'm just going to get Charger back up to like 60 and then I'll go on to somebody else. What's in this grass? Tranquil. Swellow. Dang. What else? Swallow. All right. Really don't care about the grass. Hold on a second. Let me go back to this town real quick. I'm going to check the PC. See what level that Tepeg is. If it's like level like 60, I'll start training it. But it's definitely not. It's going to be level 5. Let's see. 15. Okay, that ain't bad. It's going to evolve in like one level. It's no good though. Wait, what nature was it? Naughty nature. I don't know what that is. So, whatever. I have so many good Pokemon on my PC. It's like crazy. Like, I can make a totally new team. Lucario. Giratina. Steelix. Gyarados. Chandelure. Chandelure. And even I could put Skarm on my team. I got Quagsire. There's the other Skarm, by the way. There's Iron Bird. I delegated him to the second box. Zoroa. Yeah, I have so many good Pokemon. It's like, oh, and I even like Axew. Who knows? Maybe I will start with a completely new team. But you know, if I do that, I'm gonna do it between episodes because that's gonna cause I'm gonna need to do a lot of training. So maybe I'll do that. Maybe I won't. I haven't decided yet. So let's keep on going. It would just be it would just be extra work for me because, like, honestly, having to, you know, train off camera, stuff like that. Like, I ain't got no time for that. I got schoolwork. I got main channel to do. I got stuff to do. I don't have time to sit here and play Pokemans. Okay, let's talk to this lady. Hypno. Hypno, hooray. Okay. Hypno Jose. Alright, let's keep on going. Wait, what the hell? I can't go through. How do I get through? Okay, this person looks interesting. I was looking for strong Pokemon to battle with you, but I'll fight with whatever I have. Oh, this lady's gonna get wrecked. She says whatever she's got. Oh my god, she's about to get owned. Okay, never mind. She's got pretty good Pokemon. So too soon. High level than me. Alright, whatever. I can EQ. You're gonna die in 2 hits. You're dead. Give me some experience. Oh yeah, 61. Oh yeah. Let's see. Sceptile. Let's switch. Let's go into... what kills Sceptile? Well, I'm gonna stay in. Just gonna go for that flamethrower. And, you're dead. Sceptile's an awesome Pokemon. It was the original, it was the first Pokemon I started with, when I first played Ruby version. I mean, Blaziken and Swampert are probably better, but Sceptile's still cool. That's what makes him great, because Sceptile, is the third best of that gen, but it's still pretty good. It's still pretty damn good. Okay, okay, lady, whatever. Leave. Get off my screen. Don't care about your Tranquil. How do I get through? Let's go over here. Alright, Glammeow. Beniri. It's pretty cool, actually. I like Beniri. Beniri's evolved form gets a Mega Evolution next gen. Speaking of Mega Evolutions, Mega Rayquaza's been confirmed. Okay, Rockabilly City is this way. This is Flavlav City. And Kosaka City. We got a bunch of crazy names. Larn Champion. Okay, Larn Champion's over there. What's this? Iron Man Town. Iron M. I'm just gonna call it Iron Man. Alright, yeah, let's go to Rockabilly City. Hopefully it'll let me through now. So let's do this. Okay. Yes, this guy's let me through now. Suck it, guy. You don't own me. Muck! Earthquake. Ah, man, it took me until I was like, probably like 14 to realize that ground types were super effective on poison. Thunderbolt, you're dead. Eviire. Eviire showing some versatility. Taking out those water types. I mean, not water types. You know, something other than whatever. I don't know what I'm saying. Wait, what's TM21? Let's find out. Let's find out what it is. Ah, I clicked on my bag, yo. It's like, why? I didn't tell you to zip it up. Frustration. Eh, it's alright. It's not really good, actually. It's okay. I mean, but why would you use frustration when you can use return? It doesn't make any sense. Alright. So, Pachirisu. I didn't want to do that. I meant to Earthquake. You're dead. Alright, what's up here? Okay, this guy looks interesting. What's this guy? ... If you are who I think you are, you must be the Zeri champion. I'm Silver from Johto. Oh, shit. I'm second only to the champion of... I'm second only to the champion of the Johto region. I'll face you. Oh, shit. Sorry about swearing. My bad. Alright. Here we go, this dude. Oh, this is the dude. This is the rival of your character from... I love this game. It's an awesome game. Typhlosion. I don't give a shit. I just said shit again. Whatever. Alright. I'm dead. Let's go to ya boy, Donnie, and hit him with that slap. That slap. You're dead. Donnie grew. Let's go. I didn't see Meganium. Oh, shit. I should have switched. Okay, hold on. Cutter. Cutter, swords dance him up. Okay, slash it. Slash it, you're dead. For alligator, I should have switched. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna slash. Slash, you're dead. Cutter, you're champion. Alright, get off my screen, bro. Pretty good team, though, not gonna lie. Alright, whatever, get off my screen. Oh, I didn't want to go up here. I wanted to grab that item, Chatot. That thing is annoying in Pokemon Showdown. Competitive. Thing is a pain in the butt. It's like a PU threat, I think. Or NU, maybe? I'm not sure. Alright, let's see. What's this guy want? Alright, I'm gonna fight this guy with his area dose. You're gonna get slashed. You're dead. Super potion. Looks like we're gonna get to Rockavelli City here. Sweet. Oh, this place looks awesome. What's this guy want? Is this like a steel type gym city? Probably? Maybe? Lady, stop backing yourself into a corner. I'm trying to talk to you. Alright, lucky egg. I have two of those, but if you want to give me a third, I'm cool. Pachirisu to evolve, but it doesn't have an evolved form, lol. Don't train a Pachirisu then. It's a piece of crap. Alright. Here we go. Steelix. Steelix something. Rockavelli Refinery produces the world's best resources or something like that. What is this place? Let's go in. What do you want? No, give me something. I don't want you to give me a pep talk on how to do things. Just give me something that I can use. What do you want, guy? Stop walking back and forth. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, let's go through here. Okay. What does this guy want? How about this guy? He looks interesting. This is a waste of time. I hate you, game. Stop giving me a waste of time. Trying to beat the game. I'm trying to be a Pokemon master, and you're giving me all that crap. Rockavelli Mines over here. What's this guy want? That looks interesting. Hey, kid, hold on a second. I'm using this machine to pull these mineral-rich rocks out of the ground. Oh, the machine is moving. Okay. I am Rochelle, the Rockavelli City gym leader. Sorry, I have to go to the refinery now. Okay, Rochelle, get off my screen. All right. What is this? Give me something good. Spiral fossil? Is that a fossil? Yeah, it's obviously a fossil, but what does it evolve into? That's what I want to know. What's over here? Guy, what do you want? This is so cool that this game has like a completely new... What the heck? Predit fossil? What the freak is that? A fossil is a portrait of the past. What the heck is a Predit fossil? What the freak? A fossil of an ancient Pokemon. Is that Aerodactyl, maybe? Oh, man. I gotta figure that out. How do I, refine my minerales? Can I do that? Can I do that? Is there a thing I can... Can I refine them here? Or, like, can I make them into Pokemans here? Let's find out. Okay. Oh, here we go. Hi, Danlags. Do you want me to hurry up so I can guess? Oh, man. I gotta go. I should probably go all the way back to the city in the other part of the region, or the Zeri region, because I really want to figure out what a Predit fossil is. It sounds awesome. I'm gonna assume it's Aerodactyl. I actually don't know, though. I'm not entirely sure. Where's the center in this city again? Okay. Let's go through here. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, let's get Skarmount and fly. Let's see if we can fly from region to region. That's something that we're gonna have to figure out. Okay, because you couldn't fly from region to region back in the day. Back on Silver version. You had to fly... I remember you always had to fly to Mount Silver and then to the other region from there. Like, they were kind of in the middle. Let's see. Let's find out now. I believe it was... Gromant City. Okay, you can. Sweet. Alright, let's go to the... Here. Here we go. Alright, refine my stuff, guy. Here we go. Wait, how do I do that again? Is that in this place? Or is it somewhere else? I can't remember, yo. Oh, here it is. Alright. Yeah, revive. Oh, I need an empty space in my party. Balls. Okay. Real quick, guys. I don't want to get too caught in a, tangent or whatever from the original quest of the game. But here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put everybody away. I'm going to put my whole squad in the PC. And I'm just going to refine all of my fossils that I own, just so I have them all. Alright. And if one of them is an Aerodactyl, then I actually might kick a guy off my team and put Aerodactyl on my team. Because even though my team is set, like, I have 6 very good Pokemon on my team, Aerodactyl is badass. And I like Aerodactyl, and it'll give me a chance to fly. Maybe I'll kick either Gengar, Charger, or Tyranitar off my team. Because Venusaur, Cutter, and Donnie gotta stay. Jimmy, Venusaur. I don't know, we'll see. I am still pondering the possibility of making a completely new team for the new region. Alright. Okay, Spiral Fossil. Yes, I would like to revive it. Hurry up, bro. Almanite. Nice. Okay, that thing sucks. Alright, hurry up. Predator Fossil, here we go. This is definitely going to be Aerodactyl. Come on, hurry up, dude. Yeah, here we go. Sweet. That is awesome. Aerodactyl is such a badass. Alright, let's just do all these. Okay, Lileep. Kranidos. And Shieldon. Do I have any more? Okay, I got them all. Okay, so here's my new squad of fossil Pokemon. We got Omanyte, which sucks. We got Aerodactyl, which is a beast. Quiet Nature? I'm not sure what that is. I don't think that's very good. I think that's boosted speed, lowered attack, maybe? Nah, that's not it, because that's Timid. Lileep, Kranidos here. Rash Nature, that's aight. And Shieldon. It's cool that I got all those guys. Aerodactyl's a low level. If I make a new team, Aerodactyl might make the team. So let's just leave it at that. Alright, so let's go ahead and move everybody out. Alright, so I should start to construct a potential new team, like, at the bottom here. Let's do that real quick. Just for funsies. I'm almost filling the first box of the game, which is pretty cool. Didn't think I would catch as many Pokemon as I did. I'm not really a big fan of catching a lot of Pokemon. I do when a new gen comes out, I catch everything, but, like, if it's already Pokemon I know, I don't usually catch them unless I want to use them. So, okay, so let's say, the bottom line, the 6 spots at the bottom, we're gonna make a potential completely new team of 6 Pokemon. Or maybe I'll keep one guy from my original team. Maybe the MVP? If I was to assign an MVP to this team, it'd probably be Donnie, I'd say. Donnie's probably my best Pokemon. I would say my second best is probably Jimmy, and then maybe Scizor or Tyranitar. It's too close to call, though, to be quite honest. Alright, I gotta keep Skarm. Alright, so let's make a whole new team. So we got Aerodactyl, definitely. Gera. Definitely Gera. Gives me a bad electric weakness, so let's go ahead and put something that can resist it. Like Lucario. And how about we put on Quagsire, because Quagsire walls electric types as well. And we can put Axew down here, because Axew's a beast. So we have a Haxorus, a Quagsire, a Lucario, a Gyarados, an Aerodactyl. And then how about we put Chimchar on that team as an Infernape, because that thing is a truck. So we got, that would be a really good team. A little bit of a psychic weakness on the team, but that's all right. We don't run into that many psychic types. But yeah, that would be a pretty cool team. I would put Giratina on the squad. Because Giratina, like, let's be honest, thing is an absolute truck. But it's a legendary, so that'd be cheating. Alright, let's move on with the game. That was like a 10-minute waste of time. Not really, that was pretty interesting. Alright, back to this place. Alright, let's talk to everybody in the city. And then let's try to take on this. Okay, this guy just gave me something. Rock Slide, that's a good move. I think my guys don't need Rock Slide though, so. Alright. Let's see. Let's talk to everybody. What's this guy want? I think I talked to, like, all the people around. Let me go inside the houses. Alright, happy time in there. How about this house? Here we go. This guy looks interesting. Okay, no. How about this guy? Okay, no. How about this guy? Alright, nobody giving me anything in the city. How about this guy? Nope. How about this lady? Ay, ay, ay. Ay, 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 ay. Alright, let's go to the gym, let's see if, wait, what's up here? Ooh, what's this? Mount Lauren. Interesting. Alright, we'll travel that later. Let's go ahead and battle this gym. This first gym of the new region. This dude gonna let me fight? Oh my goodness, lady. Can you get out of your dumb refinery place? I want to battle you. Alright, lady, are you done yet? Are you done over here, lady? Hi, Dan Lags, doing some work with the refinery. What, you want me to hurry up so you can get to the gym? Hold your horses. I'll be back to the gym in a minute. What do I do? All right, you know what? I'm going to go through that Mount Lauren in the meantime because this lady is taking forever. All right. Let's just go up here. Mount Lauren. Here we go. All right, let's just fly through this. Who's the squad leader right now? Oh, no, 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 no. That's not good. Let's put Rock Bottom out front since he's falling behind a little bit. Also, let's give him the lucky egg. Let's take it from Donnie. Oh my god, my bag is full. I hate that. I hate that so much. I gotta dump some stuff. Let's just dump some stuff real quick. Okay. Let's dump just a bunch of crap I don't need. Like, silver powder. Toss it. I'm never gonna use it. Silk scarf. Never gonna use it. Never melt ice. Never gonna use it. Never melt ice. Gonna use it. Let's see. All right, that should be good. Let's give soft sand to Donnie. Swap him out the lucky egg. All right, and let's give the lucky egg to Rock Bottom. Okay, here we go. Let's fight. Golem, let's go ahead and hit you with a crunch. You're dead. Okay, that was a crit. Nice. Okay, what's up here? Fight me, bro. Thrash it. Thrash it. Oh, God, he nearly killed me. Jeez, he hit me with a fighting move. That did so much damage. Scope lens. What's this? But what is scope lens again? I think that improves crit ratio. Oh yeah, that's a good thing to give somebody. Let's give that to Scizor, since I'm pretty sure Slash already has a high crit ratio. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So it, let's just say I set up a Swords Dance. There's a pretty good chance that I'm either going to get a crit or I'm going to get a boosted attack with Swords Dance. So that thing's going to be kind of like insanely powerful. All right. Crunch, you're dead. Let's go ahead and Blossom. Not dead. Damn, that thing must be bulky. What do you want, girl? Get out of my way. Get out of my way, you're in the way. Okay. Okay, Graveler. Whatever. There's an item over here I want. It's Thunderstone. Don't want that, but I'll take it. Whoa, it's raining. Rock climb. Oh my god. So I can't pass through here. I gotta wait. So I gotta go back to this gym. I'm imagining I get rock climb somewhere in this city, maybe. So we're gonna have to Onyx. It's pretty cool. Alright. So I'm imagining, yeah, like I said, there's gonna be rock slide somewhere in this city. So rock climb, not slide. Unless I already have it. Do I already have it? I don't think I do. I'm pretty sure I don't. I'm almost positive. Let's double check anyway. Yeah, I don't have it. Okay. Let's go get it. Let's go find it. Because I want it. I need to get past this place. I need to beat the gym leader. Maybe the gym leader will just give it to me, and I don't know yet. That's one of the things about not playing the game, or not knowing what to do next in the game, because then I get stumped in the middle of the episode. Are you done yet, lady? God, you're annoying. No one likes you, lady. Is she? I mean, I don't know what to do. I don't know why she's not moving. Hurry up. What do I have to do? What do I have to do to keep her from not standing there all day long? Is there an event or something? Is there something I gotta do over here? Nothing over here to do. What's down here? Nothing. I don't know what to do. What's over here? Nothing. Let's just talk to every single person in the city. Just hope that that works. I think I already talked to a lot of these people. This dude is just dodging me. Okay. I'm so mad. What's in here? Did I talk to these guys yet? I think I did. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Let's go in the Pokemon Center and see if there's somebody in here that needs to be talked to. What about this guy? No, he doesn't want anything to do with me. What about this guy? How about this lady? Whoa! Oh my god, lady. You are just crossing me over like nothing. Okay, is there anything else in the city that's going to give me a clue or something? Our leader Rochelle is in mine. She should go there. You should go there. All right. I'm going to talk to the other people in here, maybe. An event will start. No. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. What does a Dan do in this situation? Do I go in the mart? I don't think I go in the mart. Okay. I'm gonna leave the city. Just gonna leave the city. What's over here? Nothing. Let's go back to the city. I don't know what to do. All right, guys. I don't know what to do, so I'm gonna cut the video. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. I'm back, and I couldn't find a whole lot, but the one thing I did find on the good old Reddit is that if you say no to her when you talk to her, then she'll go back to the gym. So apparently she's a sassy little flounder. So let's go ahead and say no to her and see how she reacts to that. Okay. Okay, the work's done. I'll head back to... What the freak? You're dumb. apparently if you rush women, then they get mad at you. So that's probably what happened. Okay. All right. So now we can fight the gym. That's really dumb, honestly. That I would have never figured that out, quite frankly. Okay. I don't like when the game sasses me like that. Okay, do I still have Skarm in my squad? Yeah, whatever. I'm not even gonna need Charger, so let's just go fight the gym. Let's go do it. This lady's about to get her ass pummeled. That sounds really bad. Okay. Let's put Donnie out front, because Donnie is going to be able to handle this gym with ease. So let's do it. Do I really want to put the effort? Yes, I'm going to do it. All right, take. And I'm just going to take 2 seconds to give Donnie the lucky egg, because he deserves it. Okay, yes, I want to switch items. Okay, there we go. Let's take this lady on. This gym looks very similar to the old gym that we did. Are these, like, leaders going to be really easy? Like, I can have, like, low-level Pokemon that I'm going to be, like, I'm just going to run train on? Or is this going to be, like, somewhat challenging? I don't know yet. Surf. Everything dies. Whoa, she's got Aerodactyl. That's awesome. All right, here we go. Welcome to the Rocket Village City Gym. As its leader, I use the strongest fossil Pokemon to defeat any trainer. Here we go. We are fighting the 9th gym leader, technically. The first gym leader of the Lauren region. This lady, Rochelle. And let's take her down. Let's see how we do. 64. So she's got high-level Pokemon. So doesn't matter to me. I'm just going to surf your whole squad. Bastiodon. You can't handle the truth, Bastiodon. All right, Aerodactyl. You're going to die as well. And you're dead. That was really easy. All right, give me rock climb. Oh, here we go. Rock climb. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, rock climb has been attained. All right, I really don't care about you now, lady. Okay. There we go, guys. We beat our first gym here in the second region. It's amazing how much easier these gyms are compared to the final, like, Elite Four in the Zeri region. So they're, like, 10 levels lower at least. So at least my Pokemon can hang right now. I'm imagining by the end they're going to be, like, level 80-ish. So it's going to be quite a challenge. Let's go ahead and move my Pokemon. So I'll decide in between episodes whether or not I'm going to train a completely new team of Pokemon. Again, it's going to take me a couple hours to train them all back up to like level 60, even with the speed up. So I'm going to have to... It's going to take a while, but I think it'd be worth it because I think it would spice up the game a lot. But I mean, then again, I do want to get the Pokemon I have to level 100, so... I haven't decided yet. I'll decide in between episodes and, you know, of course, get back to you guys next time. So before we close out today, guys, let's go ahead and get past that part of the rock climb. So where's rock climb? Is that a good a move? I think it does like 80 damage. Let's just teach it something. All right, here we go. Yeah, rock bottom. You want to learn it. Okay. Let's teach you rock bottom. We can get rid of Sandstorm since that's completely useless on Rock Bottom. Let's see. 50-80. Okay, it's not a very good move, but it's better than Sandstorm because Rock Bottom already gets Sandstorm right when he spawns in. So I should have named Rock Bottom Darude, if I think about it. Oh well. Alright, here we go. Let's keep on rolling here. Aaron, I love Aggron, but not right now. Actually, I might put Aggron if I'm gonna make a new squad, because Aggron's one of my like, top 10 favorite Pokemon of all time. I love Aggron. It's like a steel dinosaur. Who doesn't like a dinosaur made out of pure steel? Freaking legendary. Alright, get off my screen, you bunch of stupid pokes. Alright, we outside up in here. Let's rock climb. Alright. There we go. Okay. Let's keep on going through Mount Lauren here. Alright. What can I do to this thing? I'll surf. Surf. Don't recover. You're dumb. Okay. This guy wants to fight as well. Oh, you're about to get surfed. Surfed. You're about to get surfed. I don't want to fight the Aaron. I love that thing, though. It's so cool. evolves into like the best Pokemon ever. Not really, it's really average, but I like it. I'm pretty sure 23? What's 23? 23 is Iron Tail. Okay. I already have two of those. Okay, we're outside here in the rain again. What's this lady want? Okay, what's this? Ultra Ball. Alright, looks like this is my rival, Yellow. Finally, we meet for a battle. Whoa. Just get right into it. Just one sentence. Okay. This dude is about to get wrecked. He's got two Pokemon. A Luxray. You're going to fight a Swampert with a Luxray. Here. That's probably not a good idea, bro. I don't care if you have level 65. I use Ice Beam. That's the wrong move. Oh, God. Swagger. That's such a freaking annoying move. Can I break through confusion? Thank you. Alright, that's really the only way you're going to be able to kill Donnie. Blaziken. I'll stay in and hit it with an Earthquake. Breakthrough confusion. Thank you. You're dead. Blaziken's awesome. Shout out to you for having that. Alright, he's dead. Yellow. Alright. Okay, hold on. Let's go out here. Alright, we're in Skyner City, Mount Lauren. Okay, what's this guy want? Alright, I love flying Pokemon. They dominate the sky. Whoa, this is sick. This is like on top of a mountain. It's badass. Alright, guys, we're going to end the episode right now. Next episode, we'll check out this city. Probably have another gym to fight. And we'll go from there. So, guys, thanks for watching. Give a like if you enjoy it. And I'll talk to you guys on the next one. Peace out.